Most of us sit in a desk at some point during the day or sit in a car. And there's, you know, I hear a lot of times about people saying, hey, I don't have time to work out. I don't have time to stretch if I work out. So what do? So here's a simple thing. Everyone sit tall for me. Ramrod straight. Oh, now you look like some people. Is it Pai Mei, right? He's talking about being human beings. You know, human beings do not sit like that, people. What kind of example? Jeremy Teal is like shaking, you know? What kind of example are you leading all slouched over? All right, so here's executive stretch number one. Put your left knee or your right knee on your left leg. Don't lose that. Your pelvis is a nice bowl of water. Don't be spilling it out the back. Take a look at your knee. Is it up? Oh, look at that. Dude, that's grim, right? When one of the secrets to understanding where to start with this, right? What am I stretching here? Does anyone know? Does someone say piriformis? How do you know it's the piriformis? The piriformis is this big. It's here, and like my ass is in there, and there's the gemelli and the obturators, and there's the quadratus femoris, and then I'm catching the skin and some. Do you guys see what I'm saying? You know, if you have a doctoral degree or a PT and you've been practicing for 20 years, you maybe can be a little bit more specific. But what am I stretching? I'm stretching flexion and external rotation. So if I just think about breaking my constituent movements down, where's my problem? You know, the big piece that we want to do is start getting away from thinking about stretching muscles and musculature, and we want to get back to what we already know, which is what? Movements matter. Your brain is hardwired for movement. Some of you guys are like, ah, cramping.